Get ready! The biggest talent competition against sexual harassment is back! For the 2020 2 for 1 contest, all students from all universities in Uganda will get a chance to participate in a contest to tap into their creativity and innovativeness on prevention and response to ending violence against women and girls and sexual harassment within universities and their resident communities. Organized in line with the 16 days of activism campaign against gender-based violence, the contest will involve music and drama competitions with lots of prizes to be won. The three winners will be awarded the Susan Orogede Award for Excellence to End Violence Against Women and Girls, and cash prizes of 5 million for the overall winner, 4 million for the first runner-up, and 3 million for the second runner-up to roll out their ideas. The contest grand finale will take place on the 9th of December 2020, live on NBS TV. To participate, visit www.241campaign.mac.ac.ug and register. Organized by the Gender Mainstreaming Directorate, Makerere University, with support from UN Women and Embassy of Sweden in Uganda. Hey, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm in chains, you're in chains too. I wear uniforms, you wear uniforms too. I'm a prisoner, you're a prisoner too, Mr. Jailer.
Oh, I'm Timothy Motevi, Jaja Timo, finalist 2 for 1 campaign from Makerere University, and this is the uprising. Wherever you are, the harassers, sexual harassers, we can't
for you. To me, they make a lot of sense. How the dreadlock grinder was buffalo sold, and he was taken from Africa, brought to America.
Today has been a very good day, though. You know, it was kind of stressful where we're still trying out the stage and all those things.
There was a last day of rehearsals, and the contest is about fighting against sexual harassment in universities. And I'm a student at Makerere University, and I'm so glad to have been a part of the grand finale that's going to happen on Wednesday 9th, 2020.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own.
We are so privileged to be part of the finals, and you know we're gonna do this, we're gonna win.
We hope to portray our voice, like show the world out there what sexual harassment actually means and how bad the effects are.
I'm a finalist in the 2 for 1 campaign, which is a campaign to spread more awareness about sexual harassment. I'll be doing a dance act that will be spreading more and more information to everyone out there. I know there are very many people out there who can relate with this, so let's speak up about this.
First, it was so scary being at finals, but I can assure you at this stage, I have a feeling that we are winning this competition. And tomorrow, you're going to see that ENS has a prize, I assure you.
It's been a beautiful journey with these lovely people, and it's going down.
We are speaking to the world out there through poetry. By the way, we're doing a poem. It's entitled Final Letter, and yo, we are ready to win this thing, like, no jokes, no jokes.
On an evening walk, I had a lady with a story that she was telling her friends turned slowly, yeah, and she was held with emotions, yeah. In her narration, she said, when Jessica left for school, she promised to bring her degree home to her mama, but her teacher won't give her some peace, and never relaxes, got a shouting flame. When Jessica left for school, she promised to bring her degree home to her mama.
I want to thank the organizers of the sexual harassment and the judges who gave us an opportunity to show what we have, our talents. I thank them.
we are blessed to be here. We are blessed to have Christmas come.
You too much,
no more. No more.
Oh, he wants to be alone because you broke the trust he had.
No more. No more.
Get ready! The biggest talent competition against sexual harassment is back! For the 2020 2 for 1 contest, all students from all universities in Uganda will get a chance to participate in a contest to tap into their creativity and innovativeness on prevention and response to ending violence against women and girls and sexual harassment within universities and their resident communities. Organized in line with the 16 days of activism campaign against gender-based violence, the contest will involve music and drama competitions with lots of prizes to be won. The three winners will be awarded the Susan Orogede Award for Excellence to End Violence Against Women and Girls, and cash prizes of 5 million for the overall winner, 4 million for the first runner-up, and 3 million for the second runner-up to roll out their ideas. The contest grand finale will take place on the 9th of December 2020, live on NBS TV. To participate, visit www.241campaign.mac.ac.ug and register. Organized by the Gender Mainstreaming Directorate, Makerere University, with support from UN Women and Embassy of Sweden in Uganda.